Good morning and welcome to the day in a life of a registered nurse. I am Tawanda. I am a home health admission starter care nurse. I work PRN for 3 separate home health companies. Today is not really about home health. Yes, I am out here beating these home health streets, but I want to tell you what today is about. I had something on my mind. I was just driving and actually I believe in watching motivational content in regardless to what way it comes. Some of the motivational content that I am really, really watching in this season that is really keeping me motivated and keeping my head all the way in the game is gig workers. I have a few and I'm constantly adding to the gig workers that I watch. I'm going to drop some links to some of my favorite gig workers in this video, okay? But let me tell you something. They are out here hustling and grinding, and I am learning so much from their hustle and from their grind, okay? If I was not a registered professional nurse, man, let me tell you something. I am currently paying off my mortgage. There is no limit to something that I would not do with my registered nursing license at this point in time. There is no barrier. As long as it's legal and they pay your girl what she worth, I would be doing, okay? I said that to say, if right now in this season, if I had not figured out how to grab the money bags that I have been grabbing every month, every pay period, let me tell you one environment that a lot of people are opposed to, a lot of people turn their nose up to, a lot of people just don't like, you know, a lot of people have never given it a try because they heard so many horror stories. I am on a money grab, okay? If I was doing shift work right now, some of the main shift work that I would not be opposed to doing and I would be doing right now is I would be working in long-term care environments, nursing homes, post-acute facilities, rehabilitation facilities. I'm telling y'all, that's always a way to get your money right. They are always going to need nurses. And I'm gonna even tell y'all the shifts that I will be eating up right now. I have done it in the past, especially as an LPN. When I was, y'all don't even want to know how much money I was making as an LPN. I had to just stop making money to go back to school to get my RN because I was making so much money. I had to eventually realize that I could be making that and more with my RN. So I literally had to take a break because I was grabbing so much money as an LPN. Don't make me pull out the receipts because y'all know that I will pull out the receipts. This is from one of the buildings that I went in today to see an orthopedic patient. Okay, so what I would really, really, really be doing right now, I would be eating up those environments, that nursing home, long-term care, rehab, post-acute, all of that. But the shifts that I would be working, if they still have 8-hour shifts, I would eat up they 3-11 shift and their 11-7 shift. If they're 12-hour shifts, I would eat up the 7 p.m. to 7 a.m. shift because those are the shifts that most people are actually opposed to. It is the summertime, so everybody is outside. They're not trying to make no money. So while everybody outside, I would be grabbing all of the money. I would have my bread stacked up so high when they got through being outside, they wouldn't know what was going on. I would be making all of the money. There's always incentives on those shifts. There's always bonuses, just always things that they are willing to throw at you for working those shifts right there. Nights, evenings, PMs, weekends. I would just be eating it up. I'm telling you all, right now is the time to get your money right. Not time to be outside. You didn't enjoy enough of the summer now. Get your tail on one of these clocks and make you some money. I'm telling you, things are changing. The economy has changed. Things are going to continue to change. rates are going down, down, down for everybody. A lot of people, they're going out there, they're not finding the money and the contracts that you used to find with agency or with going and getting contracts and tribal nursing and things like that. A lot of people are taking a lot of local assignments, and a lot of people are really just going back and getting them a regular full-time or part-time position, PRNs, per diems, and different things like that. This is the time to get your money right. Stack your money up. I'm going to be talking in a couple of upcoming videos about the goal, the amount, the number, dollar, that if you don't have it in your bank account as a licensed practical nurse or a registered nurse or anybody that can get to a bag. I do understand that some people, not only nurses, watch this channel, okay? I talk to people from all over the world, all over the United States. I've talked to tons of subscribers. All of those subscribers are not nurses. But most recently, I've been talking to a lot of nurses that are really switching up the game and getting to the bag, okay? They're willing to come out of jobs that they've been comfortable in because they are living paycheck to paycheck, okay? And they're realizing that that is not going to work any longer. People have kids, they have responsibilities, they have debts, and they're trying to change the trajectory of their life. They're trying to write a new narrative. Write a new narrative for yourself. Forfeit the rest of the summer. You done already been outside, okay? I know over here in the Midwest, we absolutely love to take advantage of every nice day that we have, because it over here, winter lasts from winter to winter, baby. Winter to winter. And we got a little sunlight that breaks in between. But I wanted to come on and tell you, don't be opposed to anything. Like even right now, when I'm just coasting through life, I have, you know, I got like all types of rules, regulations, and everything, okay? Only territories and certain things that I would go in. That's when I'm just coasting, okay? But right now, I am on a money grab. Nothing, absolutely nothing is off the table. The area that I just came from working from, that is an area I absolutely never work in. But guess what? They called your girl and their money was right. And I went up there and saw them ortho patients for them. Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Yes, I did. Yes, your girl did just grab her a quick $1,200 today. And I am already on my way home. It is 12:17 p.m. And your girl done already made her $1,200. Okay? I'm going to go chill. I'm going to stop.